she's gone mad again. She does it silently. This was a pleasant place. For her and me to be. And she looks at me like I should know what to do. But I don't. She's gone mad. Doesn't love me anymore. She's gone mad again. And if I could only help her find herself, then maybe we could go somewhere just to see. She's gone mad again, and all of the feathers from a pillow all on the floor. She's gone mad again, and does this mean she doesn't love me anymore? Oh. She